Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to our program tonight. In this program, we are going to have four segments: news, song of this week, current affairs, and the Chinese opera. Let's watch news first. There were some personnel changes in the State Congress of the Republic of China. Jia Huazhou and Rong Jizhu were appointed to be vice premier in the 7th National People's Congress. Jia Huazhou was born in Shanghai, China in 1927. In 1944, he joined the New Fourth Army and he became member of the Communist Party of China in 1945. From 1948 to 1955, he had been learning mechanical engineer at the High Industrial College in Moscow, the Soviet Union. In 1955, he worked as the general manager and the director of the second machine tool plant in Shenyang, China. In 1985, he was appointed as the Minister of the Weaponry Industry. In 1989, he became a member of the State Conference. Another new vice premier is Rong Jizhu, who was born in Changsha, China in 1929. He was graduated from Tsinghua University in Beijing with a degree in electrical engineering. He successfully held the post of deputy director and director of Bureau of National Economy in 1979. From 1987 to 1991, he has been serving as deputy mayor, and the party secretary of Shanghai City. It is interesting that both Zhu and Zhou have engineer background. So some authority thinks that both Zhu and Zhang will pay special attention to development of economy as vice premier. Shanxi Province, one of the birthplaces of Chinese nation, has the richest cultural relic and historical site in China. New discoveries keep turning up here, drawing worldwide attention. In the spring of 1974, a peasant digging a well in Lingtong County came across a pottery head. Large-scale excavation revealed a terracotta army buried more than 2,000 years ago near tomb of Qin Shi Huang, 259 to 210 BC, China's first emperor. The army became known as the Eighth Wonder of the World. In the spring of 1987, an underground place containing several thousand Tang Dynasty, 618 to 907 AD, treasure donated by royal families was discovered in the 1100-year-old Famen Temple in Fufeng County, 100 kilometers west of Xi'an. The treasures are now on display in new Famen Temple Museum. As of 1990, over 30,000 historical sites had been found in Shanxi, contributed to a huge historical museum.